talked about it in that episode with Nick. It's sort of the, it's those blue strips of limestone
yep.
that are interbedded within Karmutzen.
Mm-hmm.
And in some places they're, you know, basically intact, undisturbed. In other places, like on Quarter Island, completely deformed, like folded.
That's where they're deformed. Okay.
Yeah. Yep. Well, the cause of the deformation isn't 100% clear. But it's a kind of
well,
different in that way from other outcrops of what's, you know.
Possibly the coastline environment?
No, I think it has more to do with, you know, it's kind of a regional deformation. It probably has to do either with intrusions of plutons through it or some combination of accretion of some kind at some point. But more like the plutons, I think.